Hello friends, this is our another video on Selenium interview questions, and you know my name, so I'm not reminding you and all. So this is like Java related questions, because if a person knows Selenium, they'll definitely expect some Java also. You know some Java also, because Selenium is based on core Java, so they'll definitely ask you some Java questions. So this is the combinations of that questions asked to me or to my friends. So I just spoke to them and I asked them what are the questions and all. They told me and I'll just prepare the video accordingly. So I hope this video help you guys, because what happens sometimes, we left the basic questions and at the time of the interview we forget our silly things, because in the in the tool or in the Eclipse we do have some suggestions and also that we can do it, because we have suggestions and all, we can check it out. But when in the interview time, we have to write that logic or that everything in pen or paper. Also, being a 1 or 2 year experienced person, I was not able to recollect those things, because I never did revision of those all things, because I know I thought I can do it, but at the time of interview you may forget it. So keep do the revision of these small questions. So this is the first question, that is called palindrome. So palindrome is nothing but a number. If you reverse that number, it will be a same number. So that to check the number is palindrome or not. So if you reverse the number, you'll get the same number. That is the palindrome definition. Okay. So I'm not giving you the program and all. You can check it out, because anyhow you know this. So let's move to it. And the second number is prime. Second question is a prime number. And it's like I can say that out of 10, in 9 interviews they asked me prime number. And so this is the prime number, that the number which is divisible by itself or by 1. So and the third one is Armstrong. Like basically they'll not ask it, but it's good to be prepared. Like if Armstrong number is a number that if you key like if you do the cube of each number, okay, each number, you'll get the same number. If you multiply the cube of each number, you'll get a same number. So oh God. So these all are the questions they'll ask, and please do the revision of these basic questions. So at the time of interview, you are confident, and you will feel confident, and you can give the best answer as you can. So these are the, and the most important thing, that is oops concept. With the example, with the real example, you should prepare it wisely, because we know it. Anyone can explain the oops concept, but how effectively you can explain, so that's matter. So you have to explain in the best way you can. So please, you'll get it everything online. There's so much of stuff. It's not like very less stuff. There's so much of stuffs you have, and we have oops concept. Like you have to tell these fours, like inheritance, abstraction, and polymorphism, and encapsulation. So if you want, you can comment below. I'll prepare that video on it, and please prepare these basic questions. And these all our questions are the real time based. It's asked to my friends, and it's asked to me in like MNCs and all. So I hope this video help you guys, and I'm again saying prepare the basic questions and all, and do prepare well and prepare smartly, so that you can crack the job interview. And all the very best guys, and never give up. Okay, so learn from your mistakes and believe in yourself. So thank you, and stay tuned for my next video, and don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. And if you have any doubts or anything you wanted, you please comment down, and I'll work on it, and I'll come back to you. Thank you.